which we went into closed session. Three items under Virginia Code 2.2-3711 Big A 1 concerning personnel matters involving appointments to boards and commissions. One item under Virginia Code 2.2-3711 Big A 3 involving acquisition or disposition of publicly held town property. And one item under Virginia Code 2.2-3711 Little A 8 consultation with legal counsel regarding a zoning violation.
Second.
And may I have a roll call for that, please, sir?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Penn?
Yes.
Mr. Dawson?
Aye.
Mr. East?
Aye.
Mr. Claus?
Aye.
Mr. Reese?
Aye.
Are there any modifications of the public session agenda? All right. Well, I'd like to welcome the guests and visitors. They're here tonight. All right. And now let's go to the motion to approve the consent agenda from October 6, 2020 council minutes.
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion to approve the October 6, 2020 council minutes.
Second.
And the roll call, please, sir.
Mr. Penn?
Yes.
Mr. Dawson?
Aye.
Mr. East?
Aye.
Claus?
Aye.
Mr. Reese?
Aye.
Thank you. And this time we'll do our round table. So, Mr. Penn, is there anything you would like to discuss?
I don't have anything.
Okay. Mr. Dawson?
No, sir, not today.
Mr. East?
Yes, I do have one thing. As some of you know, several years ago we made a move to light up Jackson Park. And it was very popular with the community, brought in that festive spirit, if you will. So with Christmas around the corner, I just wanted to see if there was any way that we could make sure. I know over the last, they've been up, I think, 3 years now. Is it 3 years? 2 or 3 years. And I just wanted to see if there was something we could do to put that on the, I know Public Works is busy, just to make sure that everything's is lit the way it should be. I know that they've been up, that we haven't taken them down, actually.
Right, no, they're on the trees. Right. I just walked through there last week.
Just making sure everything.
They stay up, but we'll check them out, make sure they're still lighting properly or if there needs to be any replacements in advance.
Right, and two, if there's a possibility of doing any additions. I know, especially with this year with COVID and everything, it might be nice to really, really light that up again.
We have had a discussion, I don't know that there's been publicity about it yet, but we will be having a Christmas parade, but it will be what some people are calling a reverse parade, in that the floats will be positioned on the street and people will drive through to view the floats, as opposed to having a lot of people congregating. And that is something that we've been working with various organizations on, and they're putting the details together, and as I understand it, it's always a certain Thursday of the month.
Yes, I believe it's the first Thursday of December. Okay. We're still working with the Pulaski County JCs.
So with that in mind, how are we doing? Because that's normally when we do the tree lighting or do the park lighting now.
Drive by and come on.
No, well, we'll make sure that they're on that evening for sure. But I'm trying to get through Halloween. because we have been working on trying to have a modified Halloween event, and Jordan's been very active in working with a group that's going to do the costume contest this year, which is going to be virtual. And they're going to have categories rather than age groups, and judge based upon categories with prizes. And being able to present your costume virtually means that we can share that with everyone who has access to a computer, so that you don't have to come down or be present to see things. And we think it's going to be kind of exciting and give more people the opportunity to participate. So if we can get through next weekend, then we'll really focus on Christmas, but we'll definitely check out the lights right away.
Thank you. That's all I have, Mr. Mayor.
Mr. Collins?
Nothing this evening.
And Mr.
Nothing for me this evening.
Okay. Oh, this is a reminder of the future council meetings. November 4th, due to the 3rd being a holiday. We'll have it Wednesday, November 4th, 2020, at 7 p.m. here in the council chambers. And then November 17th, 2020, will be the work session at 5 p.m. here also in the town council chambers.
We do have the two resolutions that we're actually going to have you all adopt, and then I would like for your permission to have Dave read out all of those various appointments that you all agree to, so they can become a part of the official record.
Would you like to?
Yeah.
Mr. Mayor, I move that we adopt Resolution 2020-34, appointing members to the Cemetery Trust Board and the NRVRC Transportation Committee.
Second.
And the roll call for that, please, sir.
Yes, Mr. Penn.
Yes.
Mr. Dawson.
Aye.
Mr. East.
Aye.
Mr. Clance.
Aye.
Mr. Reese.
Aye.
And then for the one for Resolution 2020-35.
Mr. Mayor, I move that we adopt Resolution 2020-35, appointing town representatives and alternatives to the Pulaski County Emergency Communications Board.
Second.
And can I have a roll call for that, please, sir?
Yes, sir. Mr. Penn?
Yes.
Mr. Dawson?
Aye.
Mr. East?
Aye.
Mr. Clance?
Aye.
Mr. Reese?
Aye.
The appointments that I've received to the council on the project management team for Calpe School, Jamie Radcliffe. On the Cemetery Trustee Board is Mayor Shannon Collins. For Pepper's Ferry Regional Wastewater Treatment Authority as alternate.
Mr. Penn is the...
Is the councilman.
Right, the alternate is...
Mr. Brooks Dawson, Vice Mayor, is alternate. For Pulaski on Main, Representative Mayor Shannon Collins. The Pulaski Redevelopment Housing Authority, my name is Mr. Michael Reese. On Virginia's First Regional Industrial Authority, we can name the council's name Greg East to be our representative.
Alrighty, well, if that's, if there's nothing else, if someone would like to make a motion to adjourn.
How about the other people on the Pepper's Ferry? Different work?
One on the Planning Commission, Mr. Penn, we're going to talk with the current individual to see if they're willing to serve as a citizen.
On Pepper's Ferry, Mr. Wells' term doesn't expire until 12/31/21.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
All we did really tonight was to look at the ones that are filled by council members. Those others that would be coming up for expiration, we'll deal with in a subsequent meeting.
Momentarily.
No problem. We all worked hard at this tonight.
Someone like to make a motion to adjourn?
Make a motion to adjourn?
And second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.